I know this is the end, but the only one to live.